When was the last time you cleaned your toilet brush? After every single use, you're supposed to clean it with soap and bleach, rinse it, disinfect it, dry before putting it back, and even replace it every 6 months. Or you could just use this. Attach the pad, immerse to activate the cleaner, scrub and disinfect, and when you're done, simply click the handle to drop the pad inside the toilet and flush. So what do you guys think of this one?